Here they come.
Why does this place feel so oppressive?
Absolute control requires absolute terror. These people are planted in spades.
Infidel!
Thank you, Elder.
Maybe we should repay them in kind.
Terrified people will do that, Enki. We're not here to make them.
find a use for it.
Beats walking.
I'm sure you'll find a use for it.
Get ready.
Not my fault. I'm only following orders.
Come on, then.
Don't have to hurt.
another one.
It's not a god. It's the unknown sentinel. It's a place to honor those that died before you.
Why? The dead don't care for offerings.
The living do. Sacrifice has to count for something.
What is that? That screaming?
Talk, or I'll take your eyes out.
Do your worst.
Have it.
What's that?
Walk away, trench filler. This isn't your fight.
I'm making it your fight.
What's happening? I can't see. I can't.
Easy now. Easy. We'll get you out of here.
Don't let Bohal the Butcher get away with it. Look for Pauper's Alley.
Don't let go now. We'll take care of you.
No time. Head for the slums. Behind the crates. In the shadows where the knights won't go. One dies. A thousand follow.
He fought well. His war is ended. You did what you could. The man was nearly gone already.
Then we'll finish what he started. Let's look for this pauper's alley.
Take them down, Nor.
See, the spark falls into the pan, making the powder ignite, and that's what propels the shot.
So it blows up in your hand.
Sight for sore eyes. What's the news?
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes?
Gimu, how come you're fighting the other knights?
They were rounding up folks on Bohal the Butcher's orders. If I hadn't stepped in, my order has been reduced to zealotry. They aren't the people I swore to serve with anymore.
Then join us. We're headed to the keep and we'll need all the help we can get.
The city is a nest of vipers. You go on ahead. I'll do what I can to slow them down. Fight well, Nor Vanek.
Watch out, Nor. Thank you.
Kobe's walking.
Peaks will come.
Keeps ahead. We're gonna find out if we can kill a god soon enough.
Ramuha always did stick to the shadows. Maybe she's heard what we've done already and backed down.
Let's hope not.
Look at that.
What's this then?
See? Looks like you're a natural. A welcome boon. I'm sure you'll find a use for it.
worthwhile? Find a use for it. Perhaps the tortured man was mistaken. There's nothing here but a dead end.
Those boxes have been moved. Let's check the back. A map of the city, complete with patrol routes. One's marked in red, I wonder why.
It's for the butcher. But you'd know that already.
One dies.
A thousand follow. You don't look like you're from here. Where did you pick that up?
They were the last words of a man being tortured. I was too late to save him. For what it's worth, he told them nothing.
No. He wouldn't. No matter. Plan is doomed anyway. He was our best sharpshooter.
I can shoot a man dead at 100 paces. 2 if the wind blows the right way. But I need to know who I'm killing.
Bohal the Butcher. The Judge's terrible left hand. He's been spearheading the bloody purges in Rit and across the peaks.
Sounds like a man that's earned his death.
Killing Bohal would rid the peaks of a monster. Give the people hope again. He will be overseeing an execution over at the Hangman's Plaza. Should be an easy shot. We've cleared a path through the rooftops already.
Submit or perish.
Killing Bohal will not end the violence. Not as long as Ramuha and the judges are in charge. This is nothing but a distraction.
When those in charge are gone, people like Bohal take over. I'm just looking out for the people of Rit.
Defies the law, defies the judges. Who defies? Who dares? Fight to me!
Yeah.
Enki.
You kill Bohal. Rit can breathe free again. Will you join our cause? Our people will hail you as a hero.
I can't stay. There are too many monsters left to kill. Monsters worse than Bohal.
Then take this. It's not much, but it's the least I can do.
See, the spark falls into the pan, making the powder ignite, and that's what propels. I've
been waiting for you.
Thank you.
Submit or perish.
Then.
Thank you. way.
They're on to you, Nor.
Thank you.
There it is. The home of every knight in every storybook I've ever read. Never thought I'd step foot in this place.
No escape for you.
Olivants. They say each leg was as tall as three men, and thicker than a wagon. They carried all of Rit on their backs and laid it on the mountaintop.
That sounds embellished.
Like you've ever seen one, have you?
There are a few of these beasts left out west. They're peaceful giants. Small talk.
We should
see
one. If there's anything you haven't told me about Ramaha, now's the time.
She's a manipulative creature, an adept at twisting the truth as she sees fit. Be careful around her.
Thus to all wrongdoers. Whoever this was got hobbled and then left here to starve to death.
I was a fool to underestimate her capacity for cruelty. It won't happen again.
The judge's hall. Are you ready?
I can go ahead, talk to her. Maybe she'll back down.
No. We're doing this together.